This is part two in a video series for Canvas Parent University. In a previous video, video number one, I introduced to you how to actually access the parent portal in video number two. Our current video will be looking at how to create an account if you do not already have a Canvas account to be a parent observer. So the first thing you're going to do is be over on the Iredell-Statesville Schools main website, issnc.org. Okay, you're going to click the student parent portal here. And then as you learned in the previous video, you're going to come here, you're going to click parent portal. In order for you to create an account, you have to go to the Canvas parent portal login. So this is going to launch you to this public facing page, right? So this is where you will log in whenever you are needing to access your Canvas account using a desktop or a laptop computer. Okay. If you're using the Canvas app, obviously you'll be accessing the app through either an iPad or through some other mobile device that you have, a phone or what have you. Okay. But to create an account, you're going to click here for an account. Okay. You're going to click right here for an account, and that's going to bring up this page. So you can see there's several entries here that you have to take care of. You have to provide your name, your email address, a password, and then you'll need to re-enter that password. Please make sure that you choose a password that is memorable for you. It's not an easy task for you to be able to change your password nor to request a password reset. So please make sure that you create a password that is easily recognizable. But you will need to have a student pairing code, and only your student can provide you this. Now, for younger kids in the elementary grades, your teacher does have the ability to print out pairing codes for all of their kids to communicate to their parent to create an account. Keep in mind when you access the student pairing code, it's only going to be one code per account. So if you have a mother and a father who need to create separate accounts, they'll need two separate pairing codes. So I'm going to show you how to grab that pairing code now. So here's how you get a pairing code. And so I'm going to kind of show you some screenshots using a student account here. And so inside Canvas, child will go to their account. You can see here by the label number one. They will click on settings, as you can see there for the label number two. Once they get into the settings, they'll go to there's a box on the far right-hand side that says pair with an observer. So they click that for each code they need to get, okay? So if they're doing one account for the mom, they can click on that and get a code, and it will look something like this. Pairing codes are only good for 7 days. And so once you claim that code, it is no longer accessible. So you'll need to get another code for another account holder. Make sure that you copy the code down specifically. All it's case sensitive, and make sure there are no spaces. So you take that code that you see there, and then you're going to come back over to the login, and you're going to actually place that code right where it says student pairing code. And then you're going to click yes, I accept. And then you're going to say start participating, and then it's going to launch you directly to Canvas. So I hope that helps. It gives you a good idea on how to create an account and how to acquire the student pairing code from your child. And keep in mind, the Canvas Parent U course gives you these instructions along with Canvas guides to help you do exactly what I'm demonstrating in this video. Stay tuned for the videos in the other part of this series.